I click on characters, and you can see Kirsten, her family. And her friends. You see, I've chosen Kirsten. And I'll just click on her in her birthday outfit. Kirsten appears in costume. And I like to turn the character around. And make the character walk. Creating a live action play is very, very, very easy, isn't it? If you don't want a character, you can just delete her. Or, if you want her to get back up again, choose different Kirstens or the same Kirsten.